Well, Lemieux and the Sharks facing the Red Wings, battle of the two best teams in the Western Conference. Scoreless opening period, Detroit on the power play. Marian Hossa beating Yevgeny Nabokov with his 34th. Detroit gets on the board first. They're up 2-0 second period and shorthanded. Check out Henrik Zetterberg. Skate, stop, spins, and finds the twine. Another look at this terrific goal. 23rd comes in the Wings 4-1 victory.